playing Catherine. Little backstory. I'm Cecilia. I started on Twitch a little bit as I moved. So, I wanted to give Beam a try. So, I watched PewDiePie play this a long, 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 long time ago on his YouTube, and I was a really big fan of him, and I was like, play that game.
Enjoy our
but
story
I didn't have a PS3, and I didn't have an Xbox. I ended up getting a PS4. So, I never got to play the game, and then Xbox just recently had like a discount on 360 games.
Enjoy
so I was
our
like,
story.
Fuck yeah, I'm gonna
start
get that
the story
for sure.
From the beginning.
So I'm super excited to play this, and I hope y'all enjoy the ride. It's a crazy game. It is like was where I'm looking for, just risque and just out
and
there. So
the
I'm
stream.
Really excited. And it's by Atlus, so that's even better. I've always enjoyed their games. Alrighty.
Sky fills with glamour, a lovely story awaits you.
Oh, damn.
Good evening. Welcome to the Golden Playhouse.
Good to be here.
Your guide for the night is me, the Midnight Venus, Trisha. Have you heard about this scary rumor? They say if you fall in a dream and don't wake up before you, in real life. Tonight's story is Catherine, an unconventional romantic horror. A man with a certain curse has a terrifying week. Our hero in this story is Vincent Brooks, age 32. He's an earnest and kind man. But one day, we begin to see him have terrifying nightmares. On top of that, a torrent of sweet seduction swoops down upon him. Mmm, what a playboy, huh? Will he be able to overcome all the blocks in his life? His outcome depends on you, viewers. Sorry to keep you waiting. Raise the curtain. Now enjoy the show until we meet again.
I loved how her fro like bounced back and forth. That was kind of cool. Oh, I'm so excited. Ugh.
Hey, where'd you go? Snap out of it! Were you even listening?
Sure.
Typical
you know, you've
guy.
Been a little out of it lately. Is everything all right? You've been spacing out left and right.
Oh, sorry. I had to work early this morning.
Oh yeah. The beat in. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Did Atlus make? Can't remember. Yeah, Atlus did make Forsworn 4 Golden. I always liked the music in Atlus games. I was trying to make sure I was thinking of the same game. Yeah, I always saw the Forsworn games and the music I had in them. Give me one sec, I'm gonna raise my volume. better. Let's do this. Little pillow. Oh.
Start climbing. If you fall, you're dead.
I'll die. You fucking serious?
The bottom of the stage is falling. Use the directional pad to move and climb.
Okie dokie. You know what really intrigued me about? Oh fuck.
Move the blocks to make a path. You can climb one block at a time, right?
How am I supposed to move these things?
Press the A button to grab the block. While holding the block, use the directional pad to push or pull it. Also, on easy difficulty, you can undo the last move by pressing back.
Sweet.
Use it to give yourself a second chance.
Alrighty. Yeah, I want to do it on easy because I wanted to... Oh, fuck. No, this way. I wanted to really get into the story because that's what really intrigued me the most, but I also enjoyed the puzzle. The puzzle part of the game too.
If you see one, make an effort to get it. It'll be worth the effort.
You know, like I always like Persona games, but those are like turn-based games, and after a while you just get like irritated and just bored.
Collapse?
Moving blocks around carelessly can make things more difficult for you. First, try pulling a block to make some footing.
Oh, fuck.
All right, I got it. All right.
Edge.
All right, I got it.
But anyways, yeah, I got
it. This is very important. So make sure you
remember. I've always wanted to play it just because it's a different kind of game, you know? You don't really get a lot of games like this.
These blocks aren't normal. They'll lock into place and support your weight, even if they're only touching by their edges.
What's that supposed to mean? They connect at the edges.
Even if a block has nothing directly under it, as long as it's touching an edge of another block, it won't fall down. The edges glow bluish-white when making a connection. Try it for yourself.
All right.
Edge.
Oh, fuck, get up there. Right. Jesus Christ, okay.
All right, I got it.
Edge.
Oh no, oh, he'll hold on to the edge. Okay, that's awesome.
See how the edges connect?
Does it make any sense? How is it not falling? I mean, what about gravity?
Don't think about it. Just use it to your advantage. They won't fall, so make stairs with them. Just get used to it.
Quickly making stairs is the core of successfully scaling the tower. Use the edges to create stairways.
Alright.
What
is this? What is this ringing?
As you near the top, you will hear a bell ringing. The exit is near. Hurry.
Anyway,
let go,
let's go. We both make it out of here alive. We'll meet again.
Hey, wait a sec! Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Oh, I gotta make stairs.
Alright, I got it.
Ooh, bada boom. Chicken chai, chicken boing. It's unfortunate that, I mean, I don't remember the game very well. What the fuck? Yeah, like, I don't remember this at all.
Oh, shit!
Oh, that definitely happens. Deep. Yeah, I mean, I watched PewDiePie do a Let's Play on it, so I kind of know the story. But it's been so long, it's been years, so hopefully I don't remember too much. Like, I remember bits and pieces. Oh, fuck yeah. Cemetery. But I mean, I know I'm gonna enjoy it. I love a game where you can kind of just make your own story, almost. I love that. Your decisions matter. Jesus Christ. Space tour? Is that the thing, son?
Oh, what a terrible dream.
Oh my god, did he? Oh my god. What? Did he wet the bed or did he not? I'm confused.
Hello?
Yeah. I'll be in today's code review meeting.
Really?
No, I'm just a little under the weather. No, it's okay, I'll be right there. Yeah. Sorry.
Are you getting anything extra for this?
For what?
For all this overtime you're doing.
Oh, not this time.
This time?
Bullshit. I better get paid for overtime.
Oh, no, but...
So you don't get anything?
Awkward.
Here, 2 sugars.
Hey, Catherine. Have you ever had a dream where you died?
You mean, like, where you're in danger?
No, where you actually die. You're being killed or something.
No, I usually do the killing in my dreams.
Huh? Well, that sounds like you.
What's that supposed to mean? Hey, how many years have we been together?
Oh, shit. Huh?
How many years?
That's fucking awful.
It's just, my mother's been calling me up and asking how we're doing.
Oh.
She's worried about me. She knows I've got a career that keeps me busy, but...
Yeah.
I mean, it's easy to keep things like they are now, but...
I don't know. Sometimes easy's best, right? I mean, who knows what'll happen in the future?
I suppose...
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And in other news, we have more on the recent string of unexplained deaths that seem to be exclusively involving young men. Cause of death is unknown, and while police are investigating accidental causes, foul play has apparently not been ruled
hey,
out.
Hey, change it! The
Chief
match is on!
Has said that attempts are being made to
Who is over here?
Coming!
Catherine keeps telling me how her mother is constantly calling her. She says she's not worried about it,
Feather's
though.
Totally gonna take it, right, Vinny?
I know, what do you think?
So? Who are you betting on? Come on, pick one!
Are you kidding? Women's wrestling? What I know.
The fight hasn't officially started, but this battle's already begun.
Sounds to me like she finally wants you to tie the knot.
Yeah, that's exactly what she wants.
You think so too?
What else could it mean? I've known you since we were kids, but wow, you married, huh?
Hey, nothing's set in stone yet.
He doesn't seem like the guy to have a girlfriend. I mean,
bad.
I don't know how to
I
put
love
it.
Her, but I don't think we need to run out and get married. You know, it's like we're comfortable where we are.
Are you?
Yeah, that's what she said. Her job's always most important to her. I mean, you know she's always been the ambitious type, right?
It doesn't mean she'll always be like that.
That's not what I mean. Besides, you're single too.
Hey, I'm still looking for my soulmate. I'm not like you. I've already told my girl that I'm not interested in marrying her.
Oh my god.
Soulmate, then I'll never get married. So what?
That sounds just like you, Chief.
Anyway, did you hear about Paul? He's dead.
Paul? Wait. That Paul? He's dead?
Yeah. I heard he just got divorced, but he looked healthy. It's a complete shock.
What happened to him? An accident?
I don't know. Apparently his mother just found him dead in his room this morning.
This morning? Wait, you mean...
Yeah, the mystery death on the news? That was him.
Holy shit, like a no way!
Crispy shrimp all shriveled up. Too.
Shut the hell up.
Man, I hate the news. They're always trying to push their agenda for ratings.
Toby, you are really easy to mess with.
Well, speaking of crazy stuff this morning, I pissed the bed for the first time.
Oh, he did piss the bed. Oh.
Oh, that's messed up, man.
I had a
I
really
would never tell anyone. He's got.
I don't remember what it was about.
Oh man, how old are you?
32.
I know that.
You know, I don't think I need to hear this.
Shut up. I was really fucking scared. All right.
Yeah.
Oh, where are you guys going? Stick around. I don't want
to
go home.
I like how they didn't even say anything. They just packed up and were about to, like, fucking dip out of there.
Besides, she'd get mad at me if I told her.
Ah, jeez. What does she see in this poor fool? Sorry, but I gotta be in early tomorrow. Don't drink too much, okay?
All right. Take care, Vince. See you later.
Time to get drunk. Good lord, did you spend like 10 days there?
You got mail.
From your phone, you can check your text messages and save. You could even reply to some messages. Be sure to read them when they come.
Cool. That's cool. Ooh, she just came out and said it this time. Obviously. No. I don't like any of those. Nah. Man, I don't know. I wouldn't want to send any of those. To be honest, they all kind of suck. Sorry, can't think right now. I guess I'm thinking too much like a woman. Does that bother? Yeah, I worry about it too. So. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I see.
Nah.
Okay, we don't need to rush into this. Well, it depends on how long. Let's catch a movie sometime.
See ya!
Okay, what's the next one? Oh god, no.
No.
I like the first one better.
Nah.
Oh my god, there's so many. Oh shit, okay. At our own pace. Maybe we should talk about this. No, hell no.
Nah.
We should work at our own pace. Maybe we should talk about this.
No.
That sounds about right. like that one. It sounds pretty okay.
Right.
Okay, let's get drunk now.
When certain words and actions change Vincent's inner ideas, a meter will be shown. Words and actions will affect the story. Remember it.
Oh. Man, I kind of want to be the good guy in this, on this.
Hey, how many years have we been together?
Marriage, huh? Figured this would happen eventually, but just changed jobs. I don't want to give her trouble.
You got mail.
Spam?
Hell yeah. He's just not gonna question that?
Hanging up her parents out of the blue?
Okay. I'd be like, what the f- what?
You got me.
Jesus Christ. Wait a second. I'm a 32-year-old man. Play this game kind of differently. I feel like it'd be interesting to be the bad guy. Oh, man, I don't know. That's kind of like K. Later, you don't own me. Yeah, I think I'm gonna play the bad guy. Make it interesting. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, you see how far it jumped? I didn't open this one. Should be pissed. That was really harsh though. You don't own me? Damn, that was really harsh.
I don't know. I just don't feel like going home today. It's late.
You're about to go to the next scene without saving. Are you sure you want to continue without saving?
No. Save that bad boy. Alrighty. Yeah, I think it'd be more interesting to play the bad guy. Then that's like really. We'll see. We'll see. We'll start it off bad, and then if it gets a little too shitty, I'll change it. Maybe. Oh my god, he's still there. Okay, girlfriend, man. Soon to be wife. Well, we are playing the bad road, so. Oh, shit.
Ah, it's you. What are you waiting for?
His little briefs are so cute. Little boxers. Okay. Let's do this.
Where am I? Last night's dream? Again? What the hell? I was at the bar and this girl came in and then... Damn it, I can't remember. What's going on?
I think it's funny how he can't remember the dreams in, like, when he's awake, but when he falls back asleep, he remembers it.
You're the new guy from last night?
Voice. You're that guy from yesterday.
Listen, watch out for the cracked blocks. They'll break after you step on them.
Really?
There are several types of blocks, such as cracked blocks and heavy blocks. Whenever you see a new block, proceed with caution.
Alrighty. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Go this way. Oh my god, shit. Oh fuck, what do I do? Okay, this way.
You know you can hang from blocks, right? It's a really useful technique.
If there's nothing to stand on when you pull a block out, you'll hang from the edge. If you try to move to a space without a block, you'll hang as well. From there, you can move around. It's a useful way to maneuver.
Edge. Fuck. Oh god. I'm fucked. Did I really mess up that bad? Oh fuck. Oh well. Shit.
Oh my
god.
So dramatic. Okay, let's try this again.
Okay.
Again. Supposed to do? I know I'm supposed to get up there. Fuck it. Ah, man.
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead. All right.
Okay. Oh man, I fuck it up again. Oh my god.
Edge.
Oh, here we go. I did it. Oh my god.
Right, I got it.
Well, fuck, actually. Fuck. What if I do if I did this? Alright. Oh my god.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Alright. Focus here. Oh, there we go. I'm an idiot.
I got it. All right, I got it. All right, I got it.
Don't budge.
Edge.
Dang it. Oh, wait.
Right, I got it.
But I can't do any. Made it harder than I should have, than it needed to be. There we go. Fuck.
Edge.
Oh, fuck. I'm fucked again. Man. Oh wait, I can go back. Forgot about that.
You rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
What is this, like the fifth time already? Push that there.
Up, up. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Alrighty. So let's be careful here.
Whoa!
There we go, like
right,
this.
I got it.
Okay. Okay.
If you can't see ahead of you, try looking around. You might find an easy path up.
Use the right stick to look around.
Oh, okay.
If you're stuck, take a look around before moving on.
It's ringing! We're gonna get out of here!
You can also push rows of blocks all at once, too.
Rows of blocks can be pushed together. There's no limit to how many blocks you can move at one time.
All right.
Edge.
Oh, no.
Edge.
Perfect. That's beautiful.
When you touch a checkpoint, you will start from there if you need to retry. If you come across one, be sure to tag it.
I got it. All right, I got it.
Edge.
All
right, I got it.
You've come pretty far. Good job. I'll see you at the landing. Everybody else is there too.
Who's everyone?
All right, I got it.
Alrighty. Actually, I'm gonna do this.
Edge.
Oh, fuck.
I do.
Alright.
Let's do this instead.
Edge.
There we go. Right. Perfect!
I made it!
There we go!
probably gonna get a really shitty rating on this one, but you know, hey, you know, it's my first like actual puzzle. Wasn't too bad.
Not bad.
Wait, did I get gold on that? There's no way. Oh, okay, well. Alright then.
Looks like you survived.
Who are you? A sheep?
Do I look like a sheep? You're the sheep. Everybody here's a sheep but me.
Recognize that.
I love this little tie.
Who are you? Where the hell is this place?
Wish I knew. One thing's for certain, though. If we don't run, we're going to be killed.
Killed?
If you see this place once, it's all
over. Bell's annoying.
You'll keep coming back every night.
Every night? You're kidding me.
We all have the same fate here. If you don't want to die, you've got to climb.
So if I climb, I'll be saved?
There's no guarantee. But take a look at that. See that bell? It's like a church or something.
Church?
It's annoying as fuck, that's for sure.
There may be a way to escape.
So there is a way out.
Like I said, there's no guarantee. But we've got to believe. Keeps us sane. Those who panic die first.
Damn.
Quit with all the dying stuff. I'll do whatever you say. Just help me.
Look, from here on out, I'm afraid you're on your own. I'm going now.
No, wait.
You hurry too.
Hey! Kid, be serious.
I love his horns. I think those are really, they're really cute.
You can save your progress and talk with the other sheep. Go on, talk to them.
Do I have to? Oh, fuck. Runs weird. What was that?
That's all I want to know. Can you tell me anything?
They told me to go up. But what's up there? Give me a break.
He screamed. I wish I didn't cut that off. Damn it. What if I just push this guy off the edge? Man, he's a little too close. I think he's contemplating something not so good.
I'm gonna survive, even if it means kicking off others.
Oh my god.
Way, I'll kick you off too.
Oh my god. Maybe I should kick that motherfucker off right now.
If you don't run, you'll die. I've gotta keep running. I can't die here.
We'll team up to find a way out of here.
I don't know you. I can't trust you. No, I'm not going with anyone. I've had it with people trying to trick me.
That sucks. I can't really trust anyone.
What is this place? Why was I taken here?
Same here. Wish I knew.
What are those cages? Why are there sheep in them? I've had it. Get me out of here.
Oh, there you go. Oh my god.
Everyone dies eventually. Dying sooner at least saves you some pain, right?
I don't know about that. Good talk to everybody.
I'll have to use that next time. We're discussing techniques. They're the key to survival.
Look at this little vest.
Maybe this will be useful.
So cute.
You want me to teach you the technique I found?
Yes.
Let's do it.
All right. Remember, this is my technique.
Allow me to explain the pyramid. Pull out the same number of blocks as the number of steps you mean to climb up. You'll have the support you need to reach higher and higher, like a pyramid. Remember this basic technique.
What'd you think? Nice.
I think that might be tough by itself. Consider using this one too.
Allow me to explain the slider. Pull out two blocks vertically, then slide the bottom one over. Remember this basic action, which utilizes the properties of edges. Since edges connect, you can make a stairway, even in tight spots.
Oh, you're a genius. How
was that?
Sheep with region hair.
Well, anyway, what I want to say is this. If you're relying on luck to keep you alive, it's all over.
I know. My reporter's instincts are telling me this dangerous form of free climbing has some techniques hidden within it.
There are many techniques to discover. I guess the key is to find as many as we can.
All right. If you find anything, you tell me, okay? That's an order.
I'll have to use that next time.
Freedom!
Oh, man.
Uh-huh. Welcome to the confessional. It seems a new lamb has appeared.
Who are you?
This is the world of nightmares. You are the lambs who have been chosen. You'll all be dead soon.
What?
Well, that's what I say.
Ridiculous.
But before I kill you, I want to determine your life's worth. So, I'll have you answer my question.
Damn it, what is this?
Question one. Is marriage the point where life begins or ends? Pull the rope with the answer that best matches your true feelings.
Well, as a woman,
which one?
I want to be romantic and say it begins. Oh fuck, I forgot.
Oh, so that's your choice.
What we're doing.
That's surprising.
Hey, who are you? Are you doing all this?
No. I merely watch over the sheep. Someone else dropped you here. Someone in the real world wanted you to be dropped here and wanted you to die. It's someone you know. If you want the truth, you'll have to survive. But since you seek survival, I will take you to the next trial.
That's the only. That's the only one.
Damn it! What is going on?
Oh man, you have to do multiple one. Other players answered. Aw, that's sweet. That's pretty cool. Alrighty. Let's do this.
There's still more?
Commencing area 2. Are you ready?
Fuck it up, guys.
Alright, I got it.
Are you getting the hang of this?
How the fuck am I supposed to get the hang of this?
Oh my god, oh no. Oh, I shouldn't laugh,
hey,
that was funny.
Up ahead. Help me!
Sorry, man, but I'm not going to die helping you. I've got to climb too.
I'm falling!
Oh yeah, as
oh,
you climb,
god, that was funny.
You run into strange items.
Strange items? Try to remember it for later.
You can pick up items by touching them. Remember, you can only hold one at a time. Press X to use it.
You probably can't hold many, but you should hang on to one, just in case.
Okay, blah, blah,
right,
blah.
I got it. I'll take this.
What is it? Oh, create a ball.
Yeah! Hey, about those coins.
Yeah, what are these?
I don't really know, but the amount you get depends on how fast you climb. If you're looking to collect a lot of them, keep that in mind.
Your score is measured in Enigma coins. As you climb up each new step, more coins will be added to your score. Use these coins to purchase items on the landings between stages. Your score is also used as a condition for unlocking additional game features. The faster you climb, the more bonus coins you will earn. If you want more coins, climb faster and aim for a high score.
Can I push that guy off? Oh, you son of a bitch.
Edge. Edge.
Get out of my fucking way.
One more thing I forgot to mention. If you're crushed by a falling block,
oh yeah, we've already experienced that.
Are you serious? Give me a break!
Makes sense,
if
though.
If you are crushed by a block, the game.
Oh, it's cute.
Watch out for wobbling blocks.
Bell, I'm almost there.
Okay, got it. I'm flying through this one. Why is this one so easy?
Here and there. The fighting's gonna start getting fierce.
You mean the other guys climbing with me? They're in my way!
They're all trying to climb, like you. This is a dog-eat-dog world. There's no time for courtesy. Anyway, no matter what pops up, stay calm
grass
and keep climbing.
Two creatures cannot stand on a block at the same time. Sometimes, sheep will get in your way as they try and climb to the top. To move a sheep out of your way, move up against him and shove him.
Oh my god. All
right, I got it.
Edge.
All right.
Edge.
All right.
I could have done that.
Edge.
All right.
Fuck, wrong way.
I see you're still
alive.
Oh
my god.
The hell is this place? How high does this damn thing go?
I don't know. I wish I did.
The map on the left side of the screen. Stages vary in length, so be mindful of your progress.
Okay.
Right, I got it. Right, I got it.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Right, I got it.
I flew through that one. Oh my god, that one was easy. I heard this game is really hard if you did it on any other difficulty besides easy. So I was like, maybe like a challenge, but I want to get frustrated. I just want to relax and play.
You survived.
If you know what I mean.
Impressive.
To the next one.
It's you. Looks like you're still alive.
Is that you? You're safe too.
Barely. Still.
Barely.
How many people died trying to come here?
People? I don't...
Listen. Here, you see everybody else as sheep. But all these sheep, they're really human. There's got to be some reason why we were all brought here.
What reason could there be? Why do we have to suffer like this?
Who knows? But I do have an idea.
An idea?
But stop the speculation. It's just going to confuse us more. You should think of what to do next. I'm hearing rumors of something big coming soon. You be careful now.
Something big?
Still, you're really getting the hang of things. There's nothing more I can teach you.
That can't be true. Come on, you gotta have something you can tell me.
If we're lucky, we'll meet again.
Hey, wait!
Wait.
While on landings, you can learn techniques to help you climb higher. Crawling around blindly won't help you escape. There is valuable information to be found, and you can only find it here.
I'm going straight to that fat guy over here. Oh my god, he's huge.
Oh, you're new here, am I right? Let me ask. Do you have any coins? You may have seen them lying around while you were climbing. I'll trade you useful items for them.
Why would you rather have coins than an item?
I'm a numismatist. I love money.
There's nothing in life that
I can't buy. I've got a bunch of that in my office. No matter what world you're in, as long as you've got money, do anything.
How does this fat guy climb?
Symbolizing money. And if that's the case, then I can save myself if I have enough of it. That's my theory.
Oh, so you don't know...
If you are still having trouble getting through a stage, you can buy items with coins. If you are already carrying an item, it will be replaced if you buy a new one. Be careful. However, buying items makes it more difficult to earn the gold prize.
Oh, well, screw that.
If you want an item, pony up some coins. Tonight's product is...
The white cube creates a block in front of you.
No.
Huh? You
think you're window shopping or something, Fro-Man? Excuse me. Please come again.
Fro-Man? Oh my god, so they can see my fro? Oh my god, that's so funny. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
You survived because of the techniques I found, huh? Tell me something. Let me show you another great technique.
Allow me to explain suspenders.
Okay.
This technique gives you more room to maneuver. Push a block off a ledge with nothing below it. As long as the edges connect.
How's that? I'm a regular blockologist,
huh?
That's a good start. Try to remember this one, too.
Cool brother helping me, though.
Pullback.
Oh my god. Wow, that's ridiculous.
If you climb up and find your by creating a...
I'm a seer, not a listener. No.
Well, anyway, what I'm getting at is, this kind of stuff has to become second nature. I know. I can't just rely on my natural reporter's instinct.
It's the truth.
Just techniques, huh? I guess the trick is to learn as many of them as possible.
Okay, you find any new moves, you come straight to me. This is coming from the executive manager.
Oh, yeah? Poor guy.
It's that sheep again. I gotta play dead.
I'm not a sheep. All the sheep here are really human.
Really? What? Really? I just pushed two sheep a little while ago.
Oh man, you fuck. Well, I was talking about doing it too, so...
I saw a sheep fall past me on my way up! I can't get that scream out of my head! It won't go away!
All you'll hear is your own death scream. You can stay here. Even this place will fall eventually.
Look at that over there. That's creepy as fuck. Wonder how they got over there.
What's with all the
like, we're free to move around and stuff, but why are they over there?
What should I do? Please,
maybe they're like the souls of the dead sheep that, or the dead ones. That, you know?
Techniques? Like what? Oh, come on, teach me. Anything.
Allow me to explain the tornado.
Oh my god. I don't even want to know. Holy Jesus. If I ever pull one of those things off,
if blocks are stacked,
I'm going to give myself a pat on the back because that looks ridiculous. Wow. Oh, I don't think I'll ever pull that off.
Bring them down like a tornado, then make a staircase.
Is that how you climb? Wow, you're amazing.
Thanks, dude. Thanks, dude.
Monster! It's fuzzy and fluffy at the same time, and it's coming right at me!
Snap out of it. There's nothing like that anywhere near here.
The monster talks. Oh, fuck!
Oh, my god. God, he's having a meltdown.
Just a few minutes ago.
Nope.
How dare you? You're just some sheep. I'll shove you next time.
I heard that all the sheep here are actually people.
Newsflash. Fuck you. I need to make sure I survive.
Damn. No.
It's not a matter of right or wrong. It's about life.
God, I keep playing the good guy.
What good is having pity going to do you in here?
Alrighty, it's gonna move on. God, he runs so funny.
You're here, lost lamb. You'll be answering another of my questions.
Alright, I've had enough of this.
A man's worth can't be measured by a single question.
This is the second question.
I love the narrator's voice.
Choose a life of standing out from the crowd or fitting in. Which would you choose?
Which one?
I feel like fitting in is a little boring. You know? Like, you just...
This,
this is funny. Punny. You just kind of turn into, like, a sheep. That's funny. But,
I don't know.
So, I mean, I don't want to, like, stand out like crazy. Like, people talk negatively because I stand out so much, but just people recognize me. You know?
This one?
I don't want, like, celebrity attention, but, you know, I have my own vibe, I have my own groove going. So I'm gonna do a standout. Oh, that's bad?
You've made your selection. I knew it!
I don't know, I just feel like fitting in is kind of like boring.
This entire place is an immense sanctuary. There are 8 floors. This is the second night, and only the second floor.
Wait, does that mean there's an end to this? If I can get to the end, I don't have to die?
Don't get your hopes up. You'll never be able to reach the pinnacle. Anyway, listen. I hear the sounds of your night terrors approaching.
That's nice.
Are you ready?
I don't like that laugh. So what the hell's going on here?
You know, it'd suck, like, if you have sheep ahead of you and you're climbing and they fuck up, and then everyone else behind them is, like, screwed. That sucks. I know it won't happen, but I mean, if this was, like, a real life thing. Yeah, I mean, stand out, you know? It's boring fitting in. Alright, on to the next one. Alrighty.
You won't escape.
Huh? Oh, fuck, well.
That voice. Where have I?
I won't let you escape.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Catherine?
The fists of Grunge have appeared.
Yeah.
It's the king. Do not die.
Oh, well, thank you for the advice. Oh fuck, I did that backwards. Oh my gosh. I'm on a roll already.
I found you!
Perfect. Oh, fuck.
Time to use this.
Edge. Edge.
Oh, fuck.
Edge. Edge.
Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. Oops.
I'm not letting you go!
Fuck. I messed up. I meant to do,
Now's not the time to be dead.
The fists of Grudge have appeared. It's the king. Do not die.
No!
Edge. I'm not letting you
kill. Alright, I got it. Not like this.
Edge.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
I found you!
Oh, fuck. Damn it, Cecilia. Oh my god, now what?
How's this?
Oh, okay.
Edge.
Alright. Alright, I got it.
I'm not letting you get away. Edge. Edge.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
Alright, I got it. Alright, I got it.
Woo, get out of there.
Don't you make a fool of me!
How's this? Well, alright, almost there.
Edge. Edge. Edge.
Oh my god.
Edge.
I keep pushing him on accident.
Alright, I got it.
I'm not letting you get away!
God damn it.
Edge. Edge.
Oh my god, now what do I do? Damn it, this is hard. Especially when she like makes them all on checkpoint, duh. I can't go down there. Tryharding right now. Fuck you, bitch. Right, oh, fuck.
Found you.
Budge.
Like, there's nothing I can do. There's literally nothing I can do.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god, that sucks. I can't do anything. This sucks. I guess he gotta be really fast.
Rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Don't you make a fool of me!
Fuck you, bitch. Oh my god, that's so- okay, good, we're good, we're good.
Alright, I got it.
Yeah, suck it! Out of here. Don't love the cheering in the background. Like...
Don't you run!
Gone? I'm saved, right? Yeah!
Nice. That's a that was really good. How many times did I die? Like twice? Not bad. Did I get the gold?
Congratulations.
Oh, fuck.
Amazing climbing. The prison of despair could not hold you.
I guess Silver's okay for that. Handle AM. It's a little bit of that. Oh, shit. God.
Marriage is just a tradition, right? Seriously, who wants to be tied down? As long as two people are together, it's okay, right? It's supposed to be free, don't you think?
Kind of surprising.
Hmm?
You know how it is with most girls. As soon as they're adults, all they can think about is tying the knot, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But there are girls like you out there.
Damn.
Never knew.
Oh, it's not that strange, is it? Men aren't the only ones who fear being chained down.
I'll remember that.
Thank goodness.
Huh?
We think alike.
Oh!
Maleficent. What is it?
Whoa! You all right?
Smooth.
Yeah, thank you. You're so kind.
I was... sorry. Well, I have to work tomorrow, so I need to get home. Oh, I had fun tonight.
Oh, shit. Oh.
You must like what you see.
I'm not staring.
You're
you said he's staring.
You taste like smoke, but I don't mind.
You don't say. Holy shit. Oh man, this is not good.
Mm-hmm. What is it good?
Well, you know, hooking up after we just met. Jeez, what the hell am I saying?
Is this gonna be a problem?
So, Kay, I cheated on Catherine. This is bad.
How does that affect the story?
Really bad. But I didn't make a move.
I didn't even make the decision.
She forced herself on me. Oh, fuck, man. I drank way too much.
Would you mind not staring at me like that? It's kind of creepy.
Oh. Sorry.
Listen, I don't want you to get the wrong idea, okay? I don't just sleep around. I came here because I like you. So, how do you feel about me?
Huh? Oh. Wow, I can't quite explain it.
Awkward.
I feel odd.
Hmm?
You see, this is my first time. Oh, wow. I can't believe it. And I am really screwing this up right now.
So then, it was love at first sight?
Huh?
Ah!
What? I'm sorry. I'm really...
You said you have to work, right?
Oops.
Work? I guess...
Sorry. I gotta go now. I have a dentist appointment now.
Dentist?
Yeah, dentists get angry if you're late, too. I wanted to stay with you a little longer. I guess they'll have to wait until next time. Okay, see you soon!
Hey, wait!
Fresh, out of there. Dating's already.
This is a mistake. A mistake. It's gotta be a mistake.
Damn. That's really gonna suck.
Ah, you know what? It just hit me. You know how they say every guy has three hot streaks with the ladies in his life? This is your third.
Hot streaks? When the hell were the other two?
When we were kids, you're the most popular with the girls.
I don't remember that.
The second time you were in the zone was when you started dating Catherine. Although, that's over if she finds out about this.
You're no kidding.
She's probably gonna kill me.
That's what you're all scared about. As long as she doesn't find out, you're safe, right? Just act like it never happened.
I'm not like you. I can't just ignore this.
Well then, why not switch it up? That way you won't hear any more marriage talk, right? All that stuff about soulmates and eternal love is bullshit. Married life sucks, man. You really want to go through the same shit I have?
I'm not like you. I don't want to sleep around. I just want life to stay the same. What am I gonna do? I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
If you're gonna whine, you shouldn't have done it, dumbass.
Well, no shit. I wish I could just live all carefree like you.
Don't you realize there's nothing you can do, you schmuck? No matter how good you are to a woman, you never know if she'll stab you in the back. Well, if you're gonna ditch the new girl, hook me up. She's cute, right? You got a picture of her?
Nice. No, I don't have a pic. She's not your type, anyway.
Come on, how do you know that?
Because she's my type.
Oh.
I am so fucked.
Hey, have you heard the rumor about the dream where you're falling?
Huh? Who cares?
Come on, if you fall and die in the dream, you'll die in real life. My friend's boyfriend almost died. Isn't that scary?
Huh? How do you know? Were you able to see his dream?
Hey, you all right, man?
What a great conversation. So between strangers, probably.
I guess I didn't really get
Hey, did you hear about this really crazy dream?
Anyway, you're way too freaked out
like,
for a one-night stand.
I gotta go.
You paying attention? Listen, man.
Tick-tock on the clock.
Huh. I never saw the girl.
Oh, really? I figured one of you guys told her to sit with me.
If this girl was cute, you'd definitely remember.
You know, I gotta say.
That guy's like always eating. I just realized that.
I never get a chance to date anyone.
If I was a ladies' man, I wouldn't be here every night with you guys. Anyway, you dig the older chicks, don't you?
Yeah, I want a woman who's, you know, mature, stern, has a nice pair of heels.
Whoa, man. I like that creepy guy in horror movies who tries too hard to be noticed.
Shut up! I'm not like that! What's wrong with, you know, having some adult fun with someone older than I am?
So, did I hear someone call for me?
Oh, hey, Erica!
I've got a nice pair of stiletto heels I know how to use.
Oh,
whoa, Erica.
Okay, enough of that. So have you guys heard about the woman's wrath? They say it targets cheating men and kills them. Or not.
Which is it?
Wait, what exactly is this woman's wrath?
Oh, you don't need to worry about it. You only care about your girl, Vincent.
Oh, what are you talking about? This guy totally needs to know.
Cheating is pathetic.
I agree with Toby. Pathetic.
Who are you calling pathetic? Shut up and eat your peanuts.
Huh? What? You're cheating. Weren't you talking about marriage?
Why don't you say it louder? Seriously, stop yelling about cheating and shit. I think someone on Mars didn't quite hear you.
That's low, Vincent. Lowest of the low.
Don't call me that. Now you know. Just leave me alone.
Well, come on. Tell me about this girl.
Apparently, she's destiny level cute.
Cut that shit out.
Are you kidding? Finding your soulmate is awesome. I'm totally jealous.
You jackasses better not mention this to anyone outside the bar. I am serious.
Dude, we know the drill.
Say, have you heard? It seems that Boss was a bit of a player back in the day and broke more than his share of hearts. You see how he's wearing those tacky sunglasses indoors? They say he's using those to hide his face.
Right.
I might as well just wear a bandana over your eyes.
You should invest in some shades.
Everyone will. It's like
Shut
the
up.
Whole superhero thing where they wear like the eye covers or whatever, the mask. I'm sorry, and you're like, oh my god, who is this guy? And they take them off and they like, look the exact same, and people are like, oh, it's a completely different person.
Press the B button to get up from your seat and walk around the bar.
Oh, sweet.
If you press start to open the menu, you can see hints on how to spend your time at the bar. You can change the difficulty of the nightmare stages from the config screen.
Alrighty, I think this is a good place to stop for today. Alrighty. It's been fun and it's been crazy so far. Can't wait for the next episode. I'm so excited I'm finally being able to play this game. I've wanted to play it for years since I've seen it. So, I will see y'all later.